How often can you say that an animal found in myths and legends actually exists in real life? With their orange coats, iconic black stripes, and long white whiskers, tigers capture our imaginations and invoke in many a feeling of wonder. We're on the prowl to learn more about these legendary big cats. Tigers have been on this planet for nearly 2 million years. They live in amazingly diverse habitats, from rainforests and temperate forests to grasslands, savannas, and even mangrove swamps. A tiger will roam across large areas of land, also known as their home range, typically by themselves, because tigers are solitary animals. The one exception is mothers and their cubs. Tiger cubs stay with their mother until they're about 2 years old, at which point they are ready to go out on their own. Tigers mark their domain, similarly to how dogs mark their territory when out for walks, with urine, feces, scratches, and vocalizations to let other tigers know that the space is occupied. Tigers require a lot of room to roam, so an individual tiger's territory can range anywhere from 8 square miles to more than 350 square miles, depending on where they live and the amount of available prey. When it comes to hunting, tigers are ambush predators, so they rely on their sense of sight, hearing, and smell to help them stealthily sneak up on prey. It's estimated that an adult tiger can eat more than 80 pounds of meat at one time, which makes sense since they are the largest of all Asian big cats, with some tigers, such as those found in the Russian Far East, weighing up to 660 pounds and growing to be as much as 10 feet long. A tiger's tail alone can be up to 3 feet long. They use their tails for balance and to communicate with one another. Besides using their tails, tigers communicate by making noises, such as growls, hisses, and roars. In fact, a tiger roar can be heard up to 2 miles away. The average tiger has about 100 stripes that help them camouflage in tall grasses or amongst the trees in their habitat. Like a human's fingerprints, no two tigers have the same stripe pattern. This can be helpful for scientists because it allows them to identify individual tigers based on their unique pattern and track them to help monitor their survival. Being top predators, tigers play an important role in keeping the forest ecosystem healthy and balanced. Their hunting activity prevents other species, mainly herbivores, from becoming overpopulated and helps keep the amount of food and water in balance. All of these factors contribute to a healthy habitat. Across their range, tigers face unrelenting pressures from poaching and habitat loss. Since the beginning of the 20th century, wild tiger numbers have dropped by more than 95%. But there's still hope for our planet's tigers. Now, for the first time in conservation history, their numbers are increasing. WWF is working hard to protect these living legends and their habitats to save them from extinction. WWF is committed to T x 2, the global goal of doubling the number of wild tigers to more than 6,000 by 2022. By working with tiger range countries, WWF is pushing forward on zero poaching across Asia, securing vital tiger landscapes, and curbing the demand for illegal tiger parts and products. You can also play an important part in protecting tigers through your actions every day. Learn what items come from forests. In addition to things like paper and wood, forests provide us with numerous other products, including rubber, medicine, and chocolate. When you shop, check the labels and look for a symbol indicating that these products were made responsibly, using materials from sustainably managed forests. Be mindful of wasting food. Agriculture is another huge contributor to the loss of forests. If we waste less, we can conserve the amount of land needing to be used to grow crops and raise livestock. Be a conscious buyer and never purchase products that contribute to illegal wildlife trade, such as things made from tigers and other endangered species. Encourage your family and friends to do their part in the fight against climate change by doing things like conserving energy and taking public transportation, walking, or riding a bike instead of driving. And share what you've learned about tigers and how to help protect them so that others can help save these magnificent big cats too. For more fun facts and activities, visit wildclassroom.org.